A leader has certain qualities which are unchangeable, which remain same. So things like courage, commitment, compassion, communication, integrity, loyalty, trust, inspiration. Yes, 8-10 quality hain jo ek entrepreneur ke andar honi chahiye, ek leader ke andar honi chahiye. Ye anant kal ke samay se hain. Ye na badli hain, na kabhi badlengi. Ye aapke andar hona chahiye. Aapki team aapko tabhi follow karegi jab aapke andar unko courage dikhai dega. When they see a courageous leader, ye zabardast insaan hai. When they see commitment level bada strong hai. When they see that you have compassion for them. When they see that you are a great communicator, aap acha communicate kar paate ho. When they see that you are a person who's trustworthy, they can trust on you and you trust them. When they see that you are loyal towards the company's vision, ki aap company ke vision ko pura karne ke liye aap loyal ho. Aap khud ke liye loyal nahi ho, but you are loyal for the company's values, company's purpose, company's vision. They will follow you when they see you that you are a person of integrity. Ki aapki zuban aur aap ek ho. They will see you. They will follow you when they see that they are, you're always inspired and you're willing to inspire them. So, if this basic art quality, if you're on the path of being a great leader.